Alright, omracer here, the 19th of September on 2015. Basically, it's a night out for me. Tonight is a different usual event. Now, last year, it was the balloon air display, which, as you remember, the balloons were up. And just getting all that stuff sorted and lighting up and seeing how it gets on. Now, this was the week before I had glass. Now, that was awesome. The fact it was like 2 weeks after this, I actually had glass. But tonight, glass isn't here. I'm sorry, but I really couldn't do it. After breaking it last night out, it's a waste of time. Now, I have been feeling a little bit under the weather, and it's been really kind of a bit worrying there in terms of stomach problems. I've got the combust. My headphones are broke this morning. Strain my stomach.
Cute.
And now I've got to go on that out because I haven't been since July. Now I've got to get headphones in Tesco. They're about 12 quid. I've topped some money up to make sure I've got enough money. And I better get there, otherwise I'll be in biggest trouble missing the bus, because the bus is at 8:05 from our usual spot. Got them for 12 quid. Now, of course, I got, because of the club card and since glass, the Tesco up on glass, saved my life. There was plenty of them. I wasn't in trouble. And also the cashier said he was actually watching the ones at Goose Fair of glass. He was watching them last night or something like that. Wow. So I met you. I didn't even know who he was. He was like, nice chap. Thanks for the night. He said, thanks. And getting on. It's 10:02. I've made enough time. And wow, it's actually really, really quiet. I'm actually pretty excited for this night because also with the buses, they have changed. They're now stagecoach. Apparently the drivers are the same. City bus are pulling out actually this weekend. So by Tuesday next week, they are no longer in doing tabby services anymore, which is fair enough. Like everything else in the middle hours, it's good weather, which is actually a good thing for this time, because even though I've got jumper, which is the usual jumper, it's fucking useful, especially in the weather. Definitely useful. That coffee I drank might have made me a bit hyper, but that's what I need to be. I need to keep my hype going and keep myself awake and don't fall asleep. Because you've got to, because if you drink it, rush to drink it, it hurts. I didn't rush drink it, I had plenty of time to drink it. So, okay, I better get to wait. Coming up to nearly 9 and I am in Drake Circus now. It's feeling very, very not cold, but like still again. Which, even though that means it's going to be really hot, and I'm also Snapchatting at the same time. I'm trying to do a bit more Snapchatting this time, because as much as I like Snapchatting my food, but I just don't get a chance to Snapchat much. So I'm going to try and do that a bit more. But casino is my first act, because I need a piss because of coffee. Maybe gamble, I don't know. But yeah, the bus was all right. It was a funny story. I saw someone I used to be facing friends with, a really good looking girl. I said, I used to know a little bit. She didn't know who it was, but she said, oh, after you. But she didn't know who it was, she might have picked it up, I don't know. But she might have, she might not have. And yeah, I was just saying how beautiful she was because she was nice and white, that kind of thing. That and right, Yelby. And some guy just shouting his mouth off at the driver on the stagecoach, even though I think I've seen it before for the first one. First, he was gopping his mouth off like calling a bitch and just
no need for it
at all. So that was naughty of him. But let's get to the casino and get this done. So, I went to the casino. I literally walked in just as someone else was scanning him. I went to the toilet just as usual though. I was going to check the blackjack as well, busy as usual. And then I was in the toilet. Someone puked in the sink. But enough, I'm like in the pukey mood-ish. Actually, it's more heartburn now. But then literally, just as I left there, you know, the lady that I sort of, you know, with seven the other guys, asked me for the card. I showed them a card, didn't complain at all. So a little bit better. I'm not overly do it in the morning early. Once about 11:30, just be really, that's when the hype really goes. Pretty much got that. We'll buy the bank area-ish now on the way to the barbecue. And just going to enjoy the areas and sights and sounds. Maybe relax. So again, just being careful. So we're in the barbecue. Usual spectacular views. And by where I had the date many months ago. I still think about that. I was meant to book the next 2 weeks, but I don't know what I'm doing with that. Maybe I should, maybe I didn't. And there's a nice performer out there too.
He's pretty cool. Performing's pretty quite cool.
I've now got to start getting a drink. Haha, well, it's getting on to 10:20, nearly about, yeah, between 10:15 and 10:20. I'm on my way to Oceania. Yes, it's got to happen, and the views on the balcony is quite nice. So, one thing I pretty much was walking around, seeing things, little things, and just relaxing a little bit. Oh, that's much better on my heart now. Basically, drunk a bit of water in the ship in, because that was really good to calm my hype down. So Iceland, but she didn't see me back, but that's what I was going to introduce, but I'll probably see her in justice, hopefully. So this, she's nice to me compared to her, and so she's trying to hint me to get with Ash, which I wish Ash, yeah, but Ash doesn't want to because of what happened with Matt ages ago. It's like, ugh. Man, these views are nice, aren't they? Even though it's like really, really dark, it's still nice-ish, and that's a really nice bar. Hopefully Phoebe will help me change some of my luck around. It won't happen for a while though. And yeah, I'm just better gonna have to walk on ahead. But it's getting better, I hope. Good news there, man. I was literally coming up. I was pretty much dancing around after the tour breaks and just prepping myself up. And then I saw the girls from my former customer again, right? And the next thing you know, I'm grinding on her. I'm like, awesome. Grinding on her. And it's so awesome that I was literally grinding on her. I literally felt her belly. She was older than me, much older. But grinding her belly, it was so, so, so. So now it's about 12:45 and it's still clear sky. God, it's been fun. Selfies, dancing, waving, hugging, grinding, bloody everything. It's just a packed out queue, just got dressing this one, just whispering, kissing, a bunch of stuff. Alexis is starting a bit tired, but I can't help it.
She says we gotta hold on to what we got. It doesn't make a difference if we make it or not. We got each other, and that's all that's going on. Take it up, we'll give it a shot. Say, oh, we're halfway there. Oh, in the other brand, take my hand, we'll make it, I swear.
A big girl, but in a big deal, I like a big girl. I like them sassy, going down a back street, listening to the black street, running around the whole town. Neighbors yelling at me like you need to slow down. Going 38, man, chill the fuck out. Smoking damn hard, sit the hell down. I only had one hell of a minute, I will give it to you.
5 minutes to two. And yeah, I've been really good for this evening. I mean, I've danced, I've had some selfies, I've had selfies with like various others. and it's just like, and now I'm just literally getting stuff done in terms of just waiting for things to be done in GPS wise, because that's in that. And as well as that, I have now been happy with what is going on. But long story short, a lot of stuff happened, selfies and a lot of flatting and just people look high, and I've been a bit tired. I looked a bit pale in the mirror, I'll be honest, but I'm doing all right. And these legs are the only things that are keeping me together a little bit, but they are starting to strain. Stomach's a little bit better now. Now, I don't know where I'm going to go. I'm going to kill down for about 5 minutes, which for 3 minutes until 2 a.m. or so. And then where to go next is, well, anybody's guess. Maybe go to a nightclub, maybe go to Tempt, but I'd rather not, because it's maybe it's going to be a little bit easier. It was good though. Nearly 2:30.
And even then I was like, I'm really excited.
I ran a bit too much. I ended up like getting dizzy. Weird. And then we'll see how we get on from here. Yeah,
Oh yeah.
Where's your Google
Glass?
I didn't take that.
Oh,
I wouldn't be really
allowed that. I'll be punched.
Oh, yeah. You don't spend 800 quid glasses and wear them in justice, do you?
They've
gone down 345 quid
in
CX
now. Whether I'm being hideously impressed
by fucking hey, y'all!
Like I said, it's coming up after half three, nearly way after half three. I'm probably going to go up giveaway because it's a far bit of the night. The light is getting a bit better. I'm handling things better. My stomach's better a little bit. It's just like it's like empty stomach, right? I'm running on empty now, which is back to normal. Also, just in Joan Paul, so Iceland again. And then saw Ollie, it was like, go Jester's birthday, I'm smashed. Like that kind of thing. And it was quite cool. But let's get going. What are you here at 3:55 in the morning? Over there, wherever it is. They're echoing. Food alarms must be hyped. Maybe it is the start of Freshers Week, apparently. And then a couple of Phoebians started uni. One just moved the circle back down. So that's cool. We follow each other now on Phoebe, so that's cool. Well, I'm going back to Caffeine Club. And the fog is nuts as well. Look at the fog, isn't it? Foggy just. But my legs are getting a little bit weaker. Oh, it smells Chinese food, but I can't have it because I go, whoa! Oh! So, let's carry on. The fog is still here, Cuba's finished, and I'm gonna have a look around the North Hill store.
Hey, did you have a good night?
Yeah, it was alright.
Smashing?
Yeah, it was. You did you? Did you or? Sorry. Yeah, good on. Good on. So now I'm still having a browse. Well, it's been hectic. I know it's been like a few hours since I've vlogged, but after I finished Cuba, I was gonna go have a hoe or something, and then I was on my good bodies originally, and just as I got there, someone was doing a citizen's arrest, and seriously, they was like not good. So it was a hell of a scary fact. So for now it was a bit of a worry, and now what I'm doing is I am pretty much going to go both good bodies after just browsing the store in the, you know, the usual muddy one. Yes, I can. Well, here's the coffee. Dark Americano from the bodies for $1.99. Just give it a little bit of boost, really. Now, I'm thinking that I want to do a video soon, which involves me getting something, but I won't be able to do that. It's better than I've done this time, I've got thorns, like it used to be. So I'm just keep doing this. 7 o'clock in the morning. And it is basically another day where I could get the bus to Tavi, which from what they're saying is won't be going until 9:28 in the morning. It's now 7:24 in the morning. Now, basically, that leaves me with about an hour and a half to get to my to get to the spot I need to want to go to. As you can see vaguely from here, which the first app is still working with the bus services recently. Saves me a lot of hassle doing that. I will walk around Tesco's for about half an hour in Mutley, and then I will head back off because of an obvious reason, and see what goes on, because this will be fun. Because that bus right there was going to go to Tavi, but it doesn't. It goes too late in the morning, so looking about 10 to 9-ish. I just in a Toby Carvery to have some water because of the free and the breakfast. There was a jug of water. She said, yeah, have some. So I had some and just got changed and relaxed a little bit. Now, I'm pretty much nearly home because essentially the bus... that was awkward. That was awkward as well. We're almost pretty much finished for this vlog. I've ran basically from Mutley to here, which is pretty much the Wall Road footbridge and the roundabout just as it leaves Plymouth. It's been a fun vlog. I said, really good ups, minute downs, and also things have been thought about. Maybe some more new fun stuff will happen, but for now, I am knackered. I know I've got a bus journey, but omracer is out.